Good stuff. Good luck, Will. Today in sustainable living, there are lots of ways to save energy that go overlooked, and one of the newest ways that's catching on is right above your head. Take a look. It started about 100 years ago in Europe as a way to preserve water and conserve heat. Now the process of green roofing is starting to become popular here in the States for many of those same reasons.
But the main reasons for doing it is to preserve rainwater on the rooftop so it doesn't end in the combined sewer system, which ends up in our bay, which closes shell fishing. Also to preserve the R value, so it increases your insulation, and also preserves the rooftop. The rooftop, UV rays break down the rooftop. By having a green roof living sustainable system up here, it preserves the rooftop by 3 or 4 times its life.
Ecotope has now come as close as you can to perfecting the art of building a green roof. It's a step-by-step process that will be saving you money in no time.
A company will come to us with a flat roof and they want to increase their insulation to have better insulation in the winter to save on heating bills, and we can actually add rigid insulation to the rooftop.
That insulation is then topped with a hydro drain to disperse the water when it filters through. Then the garden drain system is put in, which lets the roots of the plants absorb water and grow.
Then we put what's a ballast, called a ballast, which is an expanded shale, which is really lightweight, which is key on the rooftop. You want to be lightweight. A filter fabric goes in there, and then the soil goes in.
Soil?
Yep. And then the soil is manufactured right in Massachusetts. It's an expanded shale with organic matter, about 25% organic matter, and then we plant our plants. And that's a self-sustaining system that stays right on top of the roof and low maintenance.
One of the attractions to having a green roof is how little maintenance is needed once it's installed.
The plants you see here are actually sedums. They're in the cactus family. They provide their own nitrogen, so they're super low maintenance. Once this was planted 7 years ago, we don't provide any maintenance up here. And these drainage basins you see here, in heavy rainstorms, when there's overflow, we capture this rainwater into a cistern and use it for irrigation.
With green roofs already catching on in cities like New York, Chicago, and Miami, and with the technology increasing and making them possible to be grown on pitched roofs, we may be seeing them in residential neighborhoods sooner than later.
And I think in 5 or 10 years, these are going to be commonplace because they save you money, they create a longer value for your rooftop.
For more info on Ecotope and green roofs, just head over to the website foxprovidence.com.
All right, then.